Hey guys, what is up? I'm Dragon. As you can see, I'm acting right now. As you can see. First time I forgot my password, second time I forgot my, what was it? First time I forgot my password, second time I forgot my username. Yeah, so I made a new account called Insane Lock with my username and then my password, my own password. Okay. And what I did, as you can see, I put my max, which was at the moment before I got into that, 75.5, right? And it got added, and I wanted it taken away because I wanted to start fights, but nope, I have 150 now, 151 I mean. So yeah, let's get into this opening. I won't open 151, that would be a long video. So I'm going to open 50 crates, 30 of them will be overdrive, and 30 of them will be overdrive, not 30, 20 of them will be CC4, no, not them, no, CC4, CC4, so let's see what we're going to do. Okay, so just gonna count how many. So as you can see, my only thing in my inventory is turbines. Yeah, I did delete everything in my inventory and then point it to get all my keys away and then start fast, because that's what we'll have to do, delete everything in inventory and then coin flip it and get rid of all the keys. But that didn't work, so. So yeah, obviously, is this and 13. This is 4. So this is the second one. Okay, so that was the second, I got one there. So I'm just gonna sell that, drag off this. Yeah, so this is third crate now. Okay, another one. Okay, no more selling items. Because I'm probably getting these keys done and out of the way. Visit spinning wheels for the fourth coin. Okay. So fifth coin, I'm going to do a nose coin. Ooh, someone got fireworks. What's the new circle? Sixth coin. I've got SLKs, okay. Next point. Let's see what we do. And this is the eighth point, because I've opened the seventh. What was I about to say now? Oh, okay, I got an end. Okay, what was I about to say? That was the eighth crate. So I'll go on the ninth one, this is the ninth one. What I was about to say is on the real Rocket League. I don't have a lot of stuff. Probably like the warrior item. Why not? So that's 10. No, this is 10 for me. Pardon me. Oh, surprise, I've got all this point. I know it doesn't say, but I'm so much easier now. So let's see what I get. I'm going to change my mic, guys, because this is, you can't really hear me, I don't think. So I'm going to change it.
One time for my doubts. Hard work pays off all at the top. We all different trying to be what you not. Chase that bread with my team at the spot. All my homies, family, and we rock. Yeah, you ain't even know about my city, I'm a god. The king roll through on a scene with the squad. I went from streets to chilling in the drop. Try and roll another one cause I'm feeling too strong. I'ma let go tonight. Got a good feeling, it's gonna be a good night. Same people all around me living a good life. Some people wanna change and rap on the hood life. No fakes playing, but wishing they would, right? It's just me and my girl, these friends and good nights. Pumping real good music right out of some good times. And we ain't gon' stop till we seen the sunshine. Damn right, like roll one like that, kick that fade. My crew come through, whole town crazy. Late night money, talk that out of daily. Even if I fell off my team, I motivate me. Even if you tell on me, my team will come to take me. No matter what you do, I'll scheme to.
Okay guys, this should be able. I hope they can hear me louder. So yeah, if I can't then, oh well, I might be losing my voice or something. I don't know. So, what crate is this? Wait. The 11th crate. Here's a Christmas tap for good items and stuff. Essentio, can it be white? Can it be pink? No, it can't. Yeah, I think that's asking too much. Okay. So we could troll fight. Frixen. I don't mind Frixen. So I'm doing a new look for next one. So I'm copying my eye, it's a little bit of guys can't see, but I actually am, if I don't trust me, then don't trust me, but 3, 2, 1, I'm going to look soon, 3, 2, 1, a blazer, okay, I'm going to walk out of the room, and, well, not my room, downstairs, so yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, so I got a long guys, the first time I did a Nilsen foot crate, I got a power axe on in a CC frame, but today I'll be doing it. I can't really do it, I'll just... I'm just pretending to do it with my... That's it missing, okay. I actually pretended to do it with my nails because I didn't actually touch it, because if it did, I wouldn't have been doing it with the foot foot is what did it, and now I'll do it with it. With my left hand. This should be the 13th crate, yeah. Now 14. So that was just when I said the 14th. Yeah. So this is on the 15th one now, because I'm writing how many I've opened. I've opened 14, so this is the 15th one. Remember, 30 of them and 20 sushi spoons. Bossy Rock, so that's now 15 spoons, and this is the 16th one. Because that's how many I've opened, so this is the 16th one. Okay, I got a Bossy Rock. I've still got one here. This is the 17th one, yep. Aware, okay. Might be up, give away another put me, Bobby Woods, and Oh, screen visit spinners. And what was I about to say, because I've almost got 5 screen, because it's been a piece of 19th flight. I can't get a mystery in this one. It's a bit tucked here, luckily, so you can real look at me. Okay, an import. Oh yeah, so it's an Isis. But nobody really wanted to do it, and I ended up selling them for like 2 things in the end. That's 19. Yes! Mystery! Oh, I could have got yellow. Suppose I could have got lime, I think. Yellow for Centio, but that's 20 crates open to Hellfire. So that's. Wait, it was quite in total 0 pence. What is it? What was it? Oh yeah, it was the 20th plate, and this is the 21st. Haven't got a lot left, because this is the 21st. Anyway, move. Okay. Over the horizon. Yeah, I might be there. I'm thinking about looking at the imports and all that. Oh yeah, I'm not. Wait, what? Let me just have a look at this stuff. That's 22. So next is 23rd crate. Voice screen with you. What was it? Yeah, 23rd party. Whoa, I don't know what to say about Rocket League. I could try and grind for crates, but that probably will take a while. Okay, right screen. Speed, that's decent. So I'm on the 24th crate now. Wow. And then 20 CC4s after. Okay, 24 open, so this is the 25th. I don't really know what to say, I'm just counting these really. Okay, another rare. Rares aren't good, but we'll keep on going and see what we'll get. So this is the 26th fight. 26th overdrive. And then we've got 20 CC4s. Oh! what colour? Ooh, orange. I thought they were going to be yellow. Yeah, orange and ice cream. Top half still the best time. If you know the first okay, so that's 26 seconds, so 27 or more. 3 more. Okay, I get the flanger, so that's now 27 open, that's now 28. My signature, can it be paper? Yes it can, but is it? No. Okay, so that's 28 open. So this is 29. It's okay, it's okay. Wouldn't have minded the points, but okay. So final play until CC, the 20 CC falls. So that will equal 50 play opens. Okay. So that was the final overdrive, so let's get on to open CC falls. Wait. Okay, so 20 of these. Oh, I almost got painted some of these. Wait, there looks like on some bird feathers. So that was the first. So this is the second one now. Because the first one I got something. Okay. On to the third one. Those look snake skin. Okay. So now on the fourth. And let's hope for a good item. I saw grey sombers, but nope. Okay, so now the fifth grade. I just keep on saying what on because then I can remember. Those are the orbs. So now sixth. So now it's a sixth one. Pardon me. On to someone last time. When I got on breath, it'll help me because then I get a mystery or painted exotic. Okay, a painted import. I think that's gonna be. Might be cobalt, but I'll have a look. So now. So now I'm on to the big crate, that was a 7th crate, it's going to be the best cell. So, this is the 8th one. That was 8th one, I can't really see what I got. Oh, I got my boots for some of them. Oh, I was in 10. Okay. 9th coin, yeah. I was thinking. Let's think about that. Wow. So guys, that makes it 51 crate opening. So this is the 9th one now. Okay, on to the 10th point. It's had the episode title. Lion. No. Stop.
Okay.
11th point now. Come on. Give me black zombies and white zombies, please. Okay, so 12th quite, and not really anything good. I mean, I have had sky blue, fifth hose, and sentier, and body screen, physics spinners. What was the other ones? Oh, physics spinners. So that's 12 things, and 13th quite. So that's 13 opened, and it's the 14th planet. I almost got don't see any lines, some of them, so that's quite, I think. So now the 15th planet. Pardon me. Octane kilowatt. 6th. Okay, FSLs. I forgot sky blue, but okay, no. 17th point.19th quite, yeah. I've got said SR, which is decent, but I could have better, like, white zombies or black zombies, but I doubt that's going to happen. So now I'm on to the final point. I'm going to do a name send a foot point, just like I did last time, and got nothing, so it was decent. And I said, three superstitions in one, so nose, foot, and no luck. So I'm gonna look in 3, 2, 1. Break out the stores and bend it. Do you know what, guys? I know that's 51. I know I said I'll do 50, but do you know what I'm doing? 56. Extra ones. So CC4 overdrive, CC4 overdrive. Okay, so I'm going like that. So CC4 to start. So this is the 22nd CC4. Sorry about that. Okay, so this would be the second, so 5, 4 more after this one. Animals. this is the 23rd CC4 Spoilers, okay. So then, last time, like, four more, three more. So three more, yeah. Fourth of July. Three more after this one, four more. Okay. Fourth CC4 spawns. So that's two. Yeah, so two, one each now, so yeah. What am I gonna get in my 35th? What am I gonna get in the 35th overdrive? Last overdrive, I get a naughty one. Let's hope. Okay. Last CC4. Most episodes, but the spawns to end off, and that's 25 CC4s and 34, 35 overrun, so I'm not good at math, so if you calculate that, 25 and I am not good at math, I'm just too lazy to do this part. Because I'm lazy. And what is it? 35. That's actually 60, not 56. That's like 60 plates, I think. So 25, right? Let's get calculated back. No. What did I do? 25 and 35. 25. See you guys, love you guys, and peace out.